Pan. Did you do the Kill Jenna challenge? What did I tell you about this strode? That sweet. I am not taking you to the hospital. You are grounded, 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 grounded for life. Go to your room right now.
Hey.
I can't believe that we've been grounding Pan for a full 2 years. And just looking back, we forgot about how hilarious it is.
Oh come on, Dad. Why are you celebrating 2 years of that cringe series on Chandler 1515's channel? You're just having fun at my expense.
Well, for your information, he has worked very hard to create this series and without him, we cease to exist. So be grateful that you are here.
I honestly couldn't care less about my existence on this cringe channel. He could just rot for all I care.
Pan! Don't you dare say those things! Don't leave your room until you learn some respect.
Ugh, I can't believe that it's been 2 years since Chandler 1515 started making those stupid videos out of me. And almost all of them have thousands of views, which I don't understand at all. And on top of that, he renewed it for a fifth season. Chandler 1515 needs to go. And I will get rid of him myself no matter what the consequence is. Time to end this crap once and for all.
Now, I just have to do a few small adjustments and then I'll be on my way.
Hey! Chandler 1515. What is up with you making 100 videos of me getting punished, humiliated, and tortured over the past 2 years?
Look, it gets the views on my channel. Now go away before I call your parents.
No. I'm going to be sure that you never make another video again.
Oh really? And how do you plan to do that?
Give me your computer.
Hey! Put my computer down right now or else I will call your parents.
Still don't care.
Oh. That's it. I'm calling your parents right now.
Once again, still don't care as long as you just shut up.
Now normally, we would yell at you and say how we can't believe that you trashed Chandler 1515's computer and we have to spend $800 for a new one. But, since I have done that in so many other videos, I'm just going to say that you are grounded until further notice. Just go to bed right now.
Still don't care at this point.